Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to remove Google Smart Lock for your Instagram application. So when I try to log in my Instagram account via this Instagram mobile app, it shows my saved Insta login details. But sometimes this is very risk if maybe unknown person using your mobile. So anyway, if you like to disable this feature, just follow me friends. So first of all, open your settings menu and then locate the settings name called biometrics and security and click to open it and slightly scroll down. So here you can click to access other security settings. So now it shows lots of security settings. So here you can locate trust agents and click to open it. So friends, here you can note one thing, this Google Smart Lock is enabled. So due to this option, it shows my saved Instagram login details. So just click to disable it. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window. And one time clear this Instagram app data by simply long press on that Instagram app icon and then press this circle icon. So here you can go to storage and finally click to clear data. So after I done this processes, now one more time I try to access my Instagram mobile application because I check it. But now this time you can see it does not show that Google Smart Lock feature and it only shows Instagram login page. So finally this trick works very smoothly. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.